A family from Groves wants to know what led to a deadly motorcycle crash. 19-year-old Nicholas Lockwood killed along Magnolia Avenue in Port Neches around 8:30 last night. Witnesses said he was speeding and lost control, but his family is looking for more answers than that. Lockwood initially survived the accident, but he could not hold on and died later at the hospital. Police continue investigating.